They've shafted us.
What's going on?
Have you seen this list? They've shafted us. The CIA, the KGB, the
FSB.
They've shafted us.
Let me see. It can't be that bad.
Not a single name on here with wet work experience. We don't even get an extraction team.
Have you talked to the backers about it?
My FSB man assumes CIA will give us some seals. My CIA man, of course, assumes the FSB will take care of it. We didn't even get a field man. I spent 3 weeks trying to squeeze a real field agent out of either of them. Then this morning, the CIA decided we can have this Mansour guy. You know why?
Are you sure you...
His cover was blown yesterday. He's ours if we can untie him from the chair he's strapped to in some cartel warehouse in Mexico City, getting his teeth pulled as we speak. Hell with it. We take what we can get. I'm talking to some old friends in the Federales about setting up a raid.
One field operative is not enough.
Especially not without an extraction team, it ain't.
You've got a backup.
This one. Kozlova.
Electrical engineer?
She's a technician, but she's been point on a successful op.
I don't know about this.
She has a confirmed kill. So we know she's got the stomach for it.
One thing is deep cover, but using her for wet work.
I'm sending her to Mexico with Zimborski to set up eyes and ears for the raid. We'll have her snoop around a bit while she's there and see how she does. If she's a natural, we've got our second operative.
Cool. The signal is pretty strong. We should be getting a nice clean feed once the equipment is in place.
This is your first time in the field?
Uh-huh.
Don't worry, it's just surveillance. I've done this many times before.
I'm not worried.
Good. Let's get started.
Would you mind activating your Blue Force tracker?
Want to keep an eye on me?
Just in case.
Sure.